So here's a Morisiki lathe spindle. Got a machine, the model number SL2500. We do these for a company that makes connectors. This is one of the newer styles with a magnetic rotor on it. So this has got a lathe taper in the front. And the spindle is in service for a long period of time and failed due to contamination. Here's another example of another Morisiki spindle. This is an MH63 or a 603 machine. A very popular 50 taper milling spindle for our Morisiki. We do repair probably about 5 or 6 of these every single year. Very popular machine, very durable. This one is this one failed due to lack of lube in the bearings. Taper's a little beat up, but something Northern Tool can repair.